to be able to have something like that in your backyard where you can literally say, okay, I can be in my city and know that I have these opportunities. It's game changing, and that's where we are right now.
Preserving that green and that wildlife and all the habitat surrounding it, that helps people with their quality of life. It helps them feel like they don't live in a concrete jungle. The LA Conservation Corps is partnering with the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service on giving our youth an opportunity to learn about wildlife and ecology and a habitat restoration. By them fixing the community, that helps them create pride within themselves.
The more time that you invest in the work that you do, the more that you start to love and appreciate what you do.
The whole purpose of the Fish and Wildlife is try to get these young adults interested in the environment. A lot of them are inner city kids. They haven't even traveled outside of the city. You know, but you don't realize you have three sections along the 51-mile stretch of the river that look like this, that this can give you the opportunity to just step out into nature and see something different.
I spend half of the day here. You know, you grow to think of it as a second home.
For a lot of these youth, we are their family. You know, we are the ones that care the most about them. We are the ones that are helping them to understand you can do more with your life and giving them the push and the motivation that they need. Now they will go on and do something that helps the community at large.
The river is actually a beautiful place. You know, it just needs to get cleaned up a little bit. That's the problem right now, and that's the problem that we're solving. You know, you want it to look the best for yourself and for other people to enjoy it too.
Once you get to know the LA River, it's hard not to be its friend. It's not my river, it's not your river. You know, what I love about it may be peripheral to you, but it's got something for everyone.
We're just gonna go 3/4 the way this way.
The beautiful part about this partnership is it's a nexus between people and nature. People having an opportunity to really experience things that they wouldn't traditionally think about in an urban environment. From a place that's been sort of a joke to a place that's really has so much hope, that is a transformation.